Good evening, everyone. How is everyone doing tonight? So we're getting back into Borderlands 2. And we're at Sanctuary, taking care of the Talons of the Gods. We need to run around and talk to Tanis, Zed, Scooter, and Claptrap about the final mission. Essentially. Save Lola. Revenge for Roland. So, we're going to run around and do that. I'm hoping that talking to Claptrap doesn't send us straight into... the final main mission. So we can do our side missions. We've got three or more. Plus, it looks like this one's blocked. I don't know what this is. It's an undiscovered mission, so. But it's blocked, so probably can't do it anyway. So let's get to it.
Trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you, I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you, perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack. Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
Cool. Ooh, Iridium. Ooh, 38. I'll hold off on spending it for the moment. We might get more. Ah, one case that actually saves the fact that we opened it. I don't know what I'd spend the Iridium on right now, so. More pistol ammo? Me. Man, if we're towards the end of the game, I really don't need to spend it on storage space. I'm not 100% sure if we are that close to the end. I mean, it seems like we are. But I was looking at what the max level is, character level is, and it's like 80 or something. And if it's 80, we still got a ways to go to reach 80.
Firestone, it's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
Cool. Now off to Scooter. Figured I'd turn the music off so that we could hear.
If the hunter comes by, you make sure and give him my love, all right?
What? Ew, no, I ain't gonna do that.
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Hey, and if we don't get through this, if Jack wakes his warrior or whatever, tell Ma I love her.
Hell, girl. She knows that. Catch a familial reconciliation!
Why you always gotta do that?
Maul. Moxie the Maul. Call my mother Maul. She absolutely hates it. Makes her feel old.
Hey man, Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head in a pie, haha, you hear?
What Scooter said? I would've hollowed that some bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot. Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps.
Be a pretty cool bowl. Oh, more. Okay. Oh. Okay. I was wondering why it didn't have us talk to Moxie and Marcus. I guess Hammerlock makes sense too, but I didn't think about him. As I'm sure y'all could tell right there, it took me a minute to even realize who Hammerlock was, so.
I've had just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got something for you.
I should have gone and cleaned out my inventory. Hold on, Moxie.
We need to find a way off this planet.
We know we're not upgrading our grenade mods, so we can sell all the grenade mods. And I'll hold off. Go pick everything else up. And then we'll run through our inventory and get it set up. Thanks, Moxie.
Hunter.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
It might could. We'll find out.
Oh, God.
I guess they could have us talk to Mordecai and Brick again, but...
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck. Here, you might need this.
about your opponent goes a little something like this. Break it down! Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. A poem by Tiny Tina.
Great poem. Great poem. Alright, before we run over Claptrap, let's run through our inventory. I like the assault rifle we have at the moment, so. And these are not better. I like the pistol we have at the moment. I will hold on to that one still. Rolls of damage would be good. 12% chance, though. That's 35 shots. Accuracy is less, fire rate's less. Six shots. I think I'm going to swap. Now our rifle. I haven't really been impressed with slag to start with. But I do like the fire rate on this one. Ooh, even better fire rate. Burst fire while zoomed. I'll stay where we are. Don't think we had any rocket launchers. No. Okay. So let's check out shotguns. We only have the one. And we're going to hold on to a submachine gun as well. Wow, they're practically identical. Oh, I'm gonna hold on to you. Oops. Shield. We're gonna swap. All right, we're gonna keep these in the background for right now. And we're gonna try to do it. We might need the experience still. Five badass tokens. Maximum health. Gun damage. Critical hit damage. I I'm gearing up like we're going into the last battle, which we may be. But I don't intend to go into the last battle yet.
Buy a gun already!
Six shooter with seven shots. All right.
It's time to end this. I'll meet you out in the Iridium Blight.
Oh, wow. That seems pretty simple. But we're not doing that yet. So we're gonna start with the mission for Zed. And then we'll go pick up the other ones we know about so we can get them done. And well, we might go back to the arena too. Oh, we'll go back to the arena. Ain't no might about it. Boneyard. I just remembered what this one was. We have to kill the things that he made. Made with all the parts that we brought him.
Statistically, these are the safest cars on Pandora. Let me toss the numbers at you. 5, 23, 806.
Scracks, body of a skag, wings of a wreck, and the insanity of both. It's okay to be impressed.
Good God, how many did you make? Roadkill. more somewhere else. Alright, we gotta find something else other than Scrax. Wait, are we off to somewhere else? I don't want to go to the Blight of Frostburn Canyon. Can I go through here? We have all these DLC things to do too. What else did he make? Flying skags was not enough. Oh, this is that map I don't like. Stuck on finger pizza. I don't know what that means. I'm not sure what that could mean.
Just hell. You know I'll always be a bit superior.
I like it. It's because we're battling things that are way underleveled for us. Just dying. But I like it. No point in jumping. Three shots on the big guy. I missed. All the shots to miss, we missed that one. Third gun chest on this in this camp. Level 9. what. I'm gonna pull out our SMG. It's probably still overkill, but we haven't used the SMG that much, and I'm betting there's like badass achievements or whatever for using it. What did you miss? Mix spider ants with Zed. So while we're on this easy map, we should
As I see the aftermath of the Firehawk's war on the Bloodshots, I finally understand. The Firehawk is everywhere. The Firehawk is a god of justice, a god of vengeance and rage and hate and death and beauty. It watches us from on high, and it punishes the wicked. We must pay homage.
Why, you?
We must fear the Firehawk. Respect the Firehawk. Worship the Firehawk.
Don't want to sleep in, cause I got something that way. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the street won't do. We can upgrade some stuff with some easy badass tokens. Have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. Maybe. Forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back, bed. I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. Not to mention, we can also get some electrocution damage in. Build up our inventory already. It's the end. It's the beginning of the end. I might try and rock an SMG in the next game. Here we go again. Missing something and my navigation's off. This is where we spawned in at. Think this is it, but I don't remember doing this. Happened to go the right way. No way. So I can squash you. The face. I'm here because my friend, compadre, benefactor of sorts, did something stupid, and now I'm here to clean it up. Okay, obviously it's a spider ant and what? Look at you. there only one? There's only one. Spider Ant and what? Psycho? That can't be right, can it? We did bring him human arms at. One point.
My mommy is going to be so mad. You, Mr. Scaggles, he's looking at my face.
No one has seen the Firehawk, but we feel its presence everywhere. The bloodshots, those disgusting marauders who operate out of the old doll dam, mounted raids on the gates of Sanctuary for weeks, until suddenly they stopped. I see scorch marks all around the bloodshot camps. No human could stop the bloodshot so completely, so violently, so beautifully. No one but a god could accomplish such a feat.
How funny would that have been if me landing on top of that barrel set it off? This is dumb, but I'm gonna do it. Don't to take another lap around this map. Kill a few things. Well, guess we're done with our lap. Stay alive out there. Alright. What do we want to try for? Natural Selection Annex? We haven't been there yet. Or this undiscovered in the ore chasm. I'll try this one first, because we didn't even go to the Natural Selection Annex. Just because that's where this mission is, though, doesn't mean that's where we can pick it up. Again. For no good reason. One thing when I do it on purpose. I know that if this is the end of the game, money is not terribly important. Kind of does limit the number of times we can die, but okay, whatever. Who plans on dying? Movement.
I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by worth.
I desire your worst. Are you kidding me? Really? I inspired you first. I'll write a second, third verse. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this. Tell me that I can and I won't. That's what guides me the most. Your eyes off to what I want. No! Again! Son of a...
Hyperion recommends checking for any excess limbs before continuing your adventure.
Screw you!
Well, that's not nice. Don't be mad at me because of your chosen profession. Shortcut would have been nice. I should have walked into the... Didn't I? Stop. No, I didn't. I should have walked into the annex when we were nearby. So that we would have the travel point unlocked. But I didn't. And that sucks. Now we have to go the long way. Killed him with the last bullet. I didn't want to pick that up when we were walking over it. Maybe I'll dump our iridium in SMG round capacity. Killed you too. Fatal error.
When handling the creatures of the preserve, try not to die.
Do me much good.
Remember, engineers, through your efforts here, you are creating a safer, kinder Pandora.
Safer, kinder Pandora. Through torture. Do not surrender. Surrender your weapon. Time to switch back to my shotgun. At least I knew the folly of continuing to shoot it with my shock weapon. Yesterday I felt like our music was too quiet. Today I feel like it's too loud. Wait, what? Excuse me. No. That was a stalker, not the pile of dung. First time they didn't come at me first. Now? Did Zed not mix anything with a stalker? Did we not bring him stalker? I don't remember. I know. I'm pretty sure the door's behind us.
Catches your eye.
Am I using any Jacobs?
This is Handsome Jack, thanking you, loyal test subject, for helping bring Pandora into
the future. I am. Wait, it's not even made by Jacob's company.
Hilarious. They know we're gonna mutate the hell out of them. Why lie to them?
Capabilities? Like 24%. That sounds pretty good. On class.
This is good luck. Thanking you. Loyal you won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure the of experiments that. You'll be pleasure doing help business. Us uncover new uses for iridium, new cures for medicine, and new.
Seriously? Why are you having me read this crap?
Tell your friends. Marcus,
they know
munitions.
We're gonna mutate the hell out of it. Why lie?
Natural Selections Annex. Surprised that they would have this here just for a side mission. Elevator. Granted, stay humble. Now wake up. It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out. Maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind because it's everything. You can mold shape, find almost any. Guess I could have waited a little bit longer to buy ammo. You got a door? You do.
Captain Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
Oh, creature slaughter. Countless creatures, a bunch of loot. 1 to 4 Bolt Hunters. Can you and or your friends survive the nature? Natural Selection Annex.
Peppa Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
Oh, you want me to go this way? So, this is another slaughterhouse just for animals. Thank you. We went from like level 9s to 24s. See you on the minimap. Are you? No, you just got stuff.
Keep that shit up. You're halfway through it.
You know what I could really use? Flamethrower. Why are you just standing there, King?
75% done!
Chubby!
Cool hit.
back down.
Remind me never to take you off.
You survived the first round of creature slaughter, but I'll only get harder from here. Sounded like a spider ant. Yeah, Marcus, I hear you. An elevator on the other side, but twice in a row he sent us over here. What I was fighting against. I thought we were still fighting against spider ants. Critical kill. Critical kill.
Halfway there! Keep it up!
You puppy. Ultimate badass. Are you kidding me? It's not even fighting. Thank you. Oh, we got stalkers? I think we're getting our critical kill bonus this time. Are you stuck? Did you glitch? Are you? Come on.
Holy crap, you did it!
I don't know if we got her with a critical or not. Not that it matters. We only got 5. Probably empty our inventory before we come back in. Almost missed some iridium. Down, down, down we go. You've completed round 2 of the creature slaughter. But be careful, round 3 is nothing to sneeze at.
You did a hell of a job out there.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Am I rocking right now? Reload and magazine size. Yeah.
your friend.
I wish it wouldn't let you do that. Or it would give you a warning. Hey, this is a starred weapon. Like, there's no point in the starred and junk selection this time around.
Marcus munitions. May it help you kill many things. May it keep you safe in your farewell, friend.
This one again.
Before we go up, let me
get a drink. We're fighting next. Stalkers? Hyperion's gonna care one way or the other. Is that rock shield sled unique to the badass Polymon? I don't think we've seen any of them do that. Or is that just a bedrock one? Barf Skag.
Keep that shit up. You're halfway through it.
Badass Fire Skag. Badass Slag Skag. Really? I've only got 4 critical kills? What else you got? Whoa. Not gonna happen. Oh! So close.
Well, at least you made me some money.
Don't worry, customer. Death happens to all of us every once in a while. Except Handsome Jack.
Where am I? Is this where the other elevator leads? I just assumed it led to another arena. I guess it's a good thing that one. Next time I'll just jump. If there is a next time.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Words, my friend. No refunds. A pleasure as always. Farewell, friend.
Peppa Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
I still can't fast travel here, though, can I? I was gonna pop out to Sanctuary so we could increase our SMG capacity. One angry bully man.
Technically, we're international waters, so this is all legal.
Wait, where'd you go? Where did the badass bedrock Holymon go? I didn't kill it. If I had, I would have got a second wind off of it. Died from electric damage in the middle? I don't know. Like when we were passing from alive to dead? I don't know, because he still had a sliver of health there. Or not even a sliver, more than a sliver. You read fast.
Keep going.
Crap. I had it. I would have been back up.
And the creatures win.
I would have been back up. If not for that Skag switching places with the other one.
Peppa Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
There's still stuff for looting around here. Anything else before we pull the switch? I didn't know they were coming from up there.
Thank you.
I walked into the slag. Not good. Shoot you in the face. Well, I didn't get a critical kill on that one. I'm gonna pause. They're stuck. We'll let our health and everything regen. Their face was their critical. Oh. What the crap? Oh, okay. There you go. Would you? That's round three. All it takes is some time and some think there's only four rounds. Three rounds down, two to go.
Remind me never to take you off. It's so one, you're gonna be hurting bad. Cause I've been
to hell and back. You don't wanna make me mad. I stay strong. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. You gotta feel the wrath. Gotta say it to my face while he's looking back. Mirror breaks after math. When I hate, I attack.
Maybe I should swap out for one of those maximum health ones.
Don't have too much fun.
I really want the additional XP we get, but is it even worth it? I mean, our bar is barely moving with a 24. No. What is our bump? Nothing.
Nothing like a good sale. Remember, we're...
What is our bump? 5% increase. Less than 5% increase. It's really not doing anything for us. I'm getting rid of it.
Farewell, friend.
Why? I mean, 5% is 5%, but... It's been nice to have a greater boost. Should have known stalkers were coming.
Who's ready for some violence?
Oh, crap. Crushers.
Gross!
Did not see that coming.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I was missing everything. Cyclone Stalker. I don't even know if we've seen that before. It's not the gun I want. And that one took forever. And we're stuck on something.
You just made me $1,000.
That wasn't so bad except for the thresher being underground. We should level up after this. Only one round to go. Good luck.
You put in a good word for me with Moxie, yeah?
Yeah, we did.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
I'm tempted to switch back to our 3,000% damage.
Don't die. I need your business. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
Oh, wait. Make sure I have
ammo. Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
I almost did it again. I almost sent the elevator up without us again. Badass market after me already? I'm going cross-eyed. Hold on. Second. Oh, now we have spider ants. I wanted to pull the shotgun out. Because the shotgun be a lot better for those little ones that get up close. And then there's no more of those little ones coming up. There will be, though. Poisonous spider ant.
Anybody from Hyperion asks? I just found these guys.
Seriously, at least he doesn't have any of Zed's creatures. Bring the markets out again, huh? Not how crap our shotgun was.
Okay.
see what I'm doing. What you got left? Queen spider ant. First queen we've seen in here. I really kind of want to be spraying and praying right now. I guess that's almost fast enough. That gun.
Good try. Good try.
Okay. The shotgun ain't doing nothing, so. Sorted by pumpkin. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up. I won't make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way. I swear I'm never. And I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing. And the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down.
Hyperion hopes your death was a learning experience, but wouldn't mind if you made the same mistake a few more times just to be sure.
I'll make it look like I'm losing. A fantastic day for capitalism. Thanks for the scratch. May it help you kill many things. Chase to be ruthless. Pleasure, good luck.
Captain Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
Come on. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. I just keep stuck on everything. Alright. Let's get this done. I went back to this gun because of its damage output. I didn't consider it. The speed of the projectile. What a hell of a thing to be stuck next to. Thank you. He got close.
Halfway there! Keep it up!
We're getting there. We're getting there. Destroyed my cannon. Come on. Oh, I didn't realize there were skags all around us.
Sorry, guys. Better luck next time.
Should have focused on a skag. We would have been fine.
Thanks for using this Hyperion New U station. Please die again.
Please die again. Do we have anything that's particularly good against fire? I don't think we do. I don't know what would actually be particularly good against fire. Give it another go. That's a new one. don't think we've heard that one yet. Makes sense, I guess. Unless you antagonize them, though. You brought on the fact that they're trying to kill you. Yeah, it's kind of your fault. Or, not it is kind of your fault, it is your fault. And that is animal cruelty.
If anybody from Hyperion asks, I just found these guys.
Come on, I know you're there. Oh, this isn't the fire thresher round. Alright. I'm gonna try not to pull my turn out this round. I can help it. Thank you. one gun. Get out of the way. Damn it.
Almost
there. Just keep going. I wanted to be on the other side. Should win us for when it. Oh, there we go. We're unstuck.
Hey, hey! Good going!
Getting stuck actually worked. Put us in a position where the thresher couldn't hit us. We just had the skags. We're full. Enough of his monsters. You survived the creature of slaughter. Congratulations.
Moxie's gonna be real happy with that turn.
I think that's better than the one we have. Seriously.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Yeah. Miss Moxie's Creamer.
I'm sure.
Submachine guns. Higher damage, but we lose electric. Higher damage. But not by much, and we lose the electric again. I'll stay where we're at. So instinctive and so passionate. Comparing the wrong one. Descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast up and gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past and the pettiness. A reflection of the emptiness, hilarious. You think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last, and to believe in what you got. You're doing this again soon enough. Now that I've been through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. Oh, we're over 200,000 again. Alright, well, with that, we're gonna call it. There's gotta be a way in there, right? What if I send you up? Might be. I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. Well, let's pick our next destination. Do we go back and do the bandit slaughter? Or do we want to run to the Orc Chasm? I think Orc Chasm's what we want. It's already 11 o'clock. Thanking you, Loyal Tesla, for helping bring Pandora into this new world. The experiments you'll be put will help us run. We're gonna run through here, get back. To the teleporter. So, I'm gonna do that. You guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you in the next one.